Welcome back to my channel, it's your girl Chile. So in my introduction video, I promised you guys a tour of the University of Zambia. So this video is basically the tour for the University of Zambia. So tag along as I show you the beauty of the University of Zambia. So guys, this is the entrance to the university. So we begin the tour. Beautiful place called the Gomales. There's history to the Gomales. Follow me. So this is the first part of the Gomales. The beauty of this place I've been in love with since I came in first year. The tour continues, guys. Okay. Woo!
The mighty Gomale.
The mighty. So, guys, this is the second part of the Gomales. There's a bit of history about the Gomales. It was named after a certain professor, Professor Goma.
Yep, yep, yep.
So we continue and check out some other places. Okay, guys, so we're done with the Gomales. That's the beauty of the Gomales. This place, people study from here, have some snacks from here, relax from here. When you have school stress, test stress, oh my goodness, those books would come here and just take a chill pill, relax, do some nice things, take photos, videos, and so on.
The mighty Gomales!
So guys, right now, we are the Chinese Institute. They carry out some research, some learning.
Yeah, if you want to learn Chinese.
Yeah, if you want to learn Chinese, this is the place to be. Such a beautiful building. Made our university look so unique and so beautiful. Confucius Institute.
Yep, yep, yep. Hi, Jeff.
Hi, Jeff. So, guys, this is Jeff.
Our friend.
Our friend from class.
Oh, yeah.
Akosi. He's a charger.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This one loves charging.
You heard me.
Yeah.
If you got a company, please call me.
So right now we're heading to the School of Education. Right. We are actually at the School of Education.
Where are you going?
Area in the campus. I love this place. It's so clean.
No leader.
This is where our teachers are made.
Yes. Cream de la cream. Of all teachers. Beautiful education. This is the main entrance.
So for those of you that want to do education or courses in education, this is the place. This will be your place, your school.
Oh, you don't have a private.
Look at this beautiful park right here. See guys, this is why I say this is the best place at the university. They put a cool sitting place, so after study, go after classes, you get to come here, take a chill pill from here. It's so beautiful. So the school also has Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
So fun. What we call the ruins. These were the first hostels that were built right here in Unza. Mm-hmm. Originally they were for monks, and monks is a term that we use for calling the guys. But right now, after a few events here and there, a few, you know,
riotous
behavior, they decided to put a few ladies here. So we've got a few ladies that are occupying the first area for the hostel. But this is what we call the ruins.
The mighty ruins.
And on the other side, guys, is a little school for our friends who are disabled. It was built specifically just for them.
Mm-hmm.
Everything made for them to be able to move around, have their classes and things like that. So this
is a special education
school. There's a little bit of stories about this road, guys. This is where our monks, when their protests come,
even mamas,
throw tires, make fire, block the road, just so they can tell their views to government.
This
so
is guys, the roadside.
This is what we call roadside. The Viva area. And then on the other side is the mall, East Park Mall, the beautiful place where we do our shopping from most of the time.
We need our money.
It's our money, I know, right? Yes. And then on the other side, there's some construction taking place. Well, we don't know yet what they're building or what they're constructing, but hopefully by next year we'll be able to do it around. Pretty much it's going to be something beautiful, something nice. So yeah, and far the end is the ruins.
And can you believe that before all this, this was a bush? Like, all
like
of
oh
it.
My goodness, this was a bush.
Like, it was all
now bush. There's so much.
And then now there's like
so much beautiful places. When we came in first year, girl, do you remember when we came in first year, it was like,
what the hell
what
is this
the hell
place?
Is going on here? But now, we are living here. So right here, we are the Monk Square. It's a car park, but we call it the Monk Square because this is where meetings are held. When students are trying to, you know, communicate with each other, when there are problems and stuff like that, the Unzasu president would bring us here and have our meetings from here. And this is actually the place where meetings for riots start from, guys. The place. This is the mighty Monk Square. So guys, right here is my favorite spot at the School of Humanities. By the way, behind here is the School of Humanities, we're going to check it out. But right here is the spot where my friends and I would have our meetings, our discussions. When we're preparing for presentations, we'd come here, sit down here and do our discussions. So guys, follow me as I show you the School of Humanities. So guys, right here is the radio station, it's a radio. This is the place where we train, right now, news, reporting, things like that. So get inside and get to see what's going on. Welcome guys. So right in there is where we cast our news from, do our radio shows, By the way, I was a producer for a radio show, the Billboard Music Show. And here is a little booth. And this is my friend Mumbi.
Hi guys.
You guys, this girl is good with TV. She's like excellent. Say hi again to my friends.
Hi everybody.
So guys, we keep going. Continue with our tour. Oh guys. Thank you. Guys, that was all right. So those guys are here for a show. The Rastafari show, the drama show. I don't know what they call it, but it's an exciting program. So we're out of the radio station now. So guys, right now we are heading to the Funza main library. I want to show you guys the main library. So, hi Sammy.
Hey,
guys, this is Sammy, my friend, my cosmate. Sammy and I did a show.
Yeah, actually.
When we went third year?
Third year.
We did a show on the radio. So
I don't know, you just went busy in the show.
I think I got so overwhelmed with school.
Yeah, definitely.
So guys, let's go to the main library. Staying in this place, you guys, it's been my home, studying for hours and hours, jobbing, as we call it. Jobbing is like studying, guys. So this is the main library. And on the other side, it's just a building for the School of Humanities. This is where we journalists are grouped, the lawyers, people who do economics and things like that. So guys, if you want to study, this is your school. Now we're heading to the graduation square. This is the place where graduation celebrations are held. This is the place I'll be at very soon, guys, and I'm so excited. I keep talking about my graduation, guys, like I'm just so excited. 4 years of study. Graduation Square. This is where our graduation celebrations are held. And on the other side is just the sports hall. Far that side is just the sports hall, and we have the clinic there. And once again, the ruins that side. I love the ruins, guys. And right now, I'll take you to a special sample. To a special man in our lives, guys. What we call the faceless graduate. This guy right here, so intelligent, yet he doesn't have a face, so we call him the faceless graduate. So the reason why we call him the faceless graduate, guys, is because this is an institution that allows for everyone, every color, race, despite of your social status, you're capable of graduating. So at the University of Zambia, everyone can be a graduate. That's why we call him the faceless graduate. Because I keep meeting my friends. So right here is Smart.
No, come on.
Smart Kalaluka. Say hi to my friends. Just say hi.
Hey.
Come on. So this is Smart, guys. So here is the School of Natural Sciences, the Department of Physics, the Department of Chemistry there. So this is where our doctors, our engineers, and stuff like that are groomed, guys. So for those of you out there that want to do engineering, anything to do with natural sciences, this is the place. This is the building for you guys. So at the new resident building, what we call the Mombasa Hostels, these were named after the late president. In memory of him, they were built when he was still president. That's why they're called Mombasa Hostels. And I'll take you to the place where we lost our friend. So sad. That's actually the place where my room was. This is the place where we actually lost our friend during a protest. Such a sad moment. I always miss you, this class. Always. So guys, right here is the School of Engineering building. As indicated there, it was established in 1969. So this is where our engineers are made. So guys, right here is a school of mines, established in 1973. And on the other side is a school of geometric engineering. Then far behind, we've got the vet hostels and the veterinary doctors hostels. And on the other side, far at the end, we've got the school of agric. I won't be able to take you guys far that side because I'm tired, guys, I'm exhausted. But that's just much about the university. This is the little tour that I had for you guys. I hope you've enjoyed watching my video. Please kindly subscribe to my channel for more videos of this kind. And also like this video, comment. And also if you'd love for me to show you something else, you know, a different kind of tour, I'll be so glad to do it for you guys. So for this video, it's a wrap. Bye guys.